take that. In just 5 years, Robbie, Gary, Mark, Hart and Jason have all become the bedroom pinups of girls worldwide. And here's our video scrapbook.
I guess now it's time for me to give up. I think it's time.
Seems like when we first got famous in Manchester, our city, thought that was it, end of the world, you know. And it seems to keep on peaking. When we thought it peaked, it breaks new ground, you know.
Everybody talks about a pop star's life being a myth and that.
About
being it surreal and that, man. But, you know, we live a pretty normal life, I think.
You know, yeah, we're just one of the people.
Yeah.
I was worried at the start of the band with the release of It Only Takes a Minute because I didn't really want to be a part of that mainstream sort of commercial thing that the pop music itself brings to your lifestyle. I think I'd like to stay true to the real fans that we've got.
We pick up a lot of information, a lot of, good advice from the fans sometimes. They tell us what they think about the tours and what songs they like on the album.
Tell us what we're doing.
Yeah, tell us where we're going tomorrow. And we get a bit of an idea for our own, sort of, where we want to go from, what the fans say to us as well, you know.
Again, we just look at each other and just laugh because it's just, wow, what's going on, boys? Do you know what I mean? But we don't actually walk around with sunglasses and spiky blonde hair and, you know,
no,
just
no.
Get our pictures taken every day. Yeah.
That'd be awful if that. But I'm sure, so sure, you have been knocking at my door.
Baby, come on inside. I still go home. And I sit in the studio and I write exactly the same as I always did. Put the kettle on, make a cup of coffee. That's why I always need to be at home.
Kit Kat.
Get a Kit Kat in it. Isn't it a shame it never happened? So it's dead important to always keep the grasp on reality.
Who makes your coffee?
Don't you start piping up again.
An ambition of the band is to do a world tour, to be honest, and that is still an ambition of ours. We haven't broke America yet, so that's something we're going to have a crack at this year.
I think the past is completely irrelevant with us in America, completely irrelevant. I think the fact is that we've got a really good record that will go on American radio and people will buy it.
We shouldn't really talk about money, but there is, let's face it. There's a lot of money in the States, and we'll be laughing even harder if you break the fake America, won't we?
I guess now it's time that you came back to good.